Dare Rose leads the way, 24-26. He's ahead of Youssef Ramadan, who's tied right now with Matthew Jensen. There are 23-100s back of Rose. Ramadan tied for the win in the 50 butterfly. But it's Dare Rose hanging tough and will touch the wall, winning time for Dare Rose, 51-47. That's the seventh fastest time in the world this year for Dare Rose. Second, 52-02, Youssef Ramadan. And third, Trenton Julian, 52-26.